And in the 60s and 70s, there was a serial killer who killed young boys and tortured them and did more explicit things to them.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
And incidentally, he had a list of clients too that he was selling.